Hey guys, I'm Rock.
I'm Paper.
And I'm Scissors.
And today we're going to be reacting to SpongeBob SquarePants.
What?
Specifically, things you might have missed.
Oh, shoot!
Rock, just because it's a reacts video doesn't mean you need to have big reactions to everything.
No?
All right.
I'm done with this bit.
First, we're going to play a SpongeBob clip in which we're told something impossible happened.
And as the smart one in this trio, I'm sure I'll guess it first.
The
helmet is too shiny.
What?
Butterflies can't do that.
You mean fly?
His voice is too high. The sponge is talking.
Yay!
The salinity of the ocean is wrong.
How can you even tell?
The answer is SpongeBob blew a bubble, but he's wearing a helmet. Also, did you say the sponge is talking?
Yeah. Have you seen SpongeBob?
Have I seen SpongeBob?
So you haven't.
I'm sorry. Is this things you might have missed, or let's all gang up on paper?
I'm open to either.
Okay, on to the next clip. Apparently, this one has a bunch of Easter eggs from previous SpongeBob adventures. Let's see if we can spot them.
All right, here we go. Everyone be alert.
Oh, lost umbrella.
Wait,
go back. I knew it. Yeah, that's Gary's ball from when SpongeBob got him that toy.
Nice catch,
Rock. This is going too fast. Wait, pause it again. Oh, I think that's the big toothbrush SpongeBob used.
Ooh, and that's Mr. Krabs' soda drinking hat.
Yeah, and I saw those too.
Ha-ha! Nice.
Ooh, I see a bunch of Easter eggs. There's Squidward's souffle.
Yep, saw that.
And King Neptune's crown.
His crown.
Yeah, then the magical
bag of pins. Yep.
The Goofy Goober guitar.
Yep.
Goofy Goober costume.
Saw all of those, too. Mm-hmm.
Ooh, and the Goofy Goober
gooey
hat.
Yep, we got them all, guys.
Paper, did you just say gooey gopher bat?
You've seen SpongeBob, right?
Of course I have. Number one super fan. And we get back to reacting to things we might have missed.
Here's something you might have missed. I know SpongeBob.
Really?
Yep. Got his number in my phone.
Cool.
Then call him.
I mean, you know, he's probably very busy. The number should be proof enough.
Oh, but if you're such good friends.
Yeah, Scissors. Surely he'll pick up for you.
All right. Here we go. Calling SpongeBob. Yeah. It's ringing.
Put it on speaker.
Hello.
Hey, buddy, it's Scissors. SpongeBob, if this is you, you can just hang up the phone.
Jerk who keeps calling me pretending I'm SpongeBob? What is your deal, man? Is this some party trick you do to look cool around your friends? Well, it's ruining my life, and I'm not SpongeBob. I am obviously not.
So, yeah, that's SpongeBob, pretty angry guy.
Okay. Well, we've got one final clip. And in this one, there's a repeated element we're supposed to look for.
Pardon me.
Let's see. Looking for a repeated element.
His teeth are repeated.
What?
Because he has multiple teeth.
I don't mean to criticize your guess, but that is the worst possible guess.
I don't see anything.
Huh? I see something. Look, it's any girl when Scissors talks to her.
Hey!
Ooh, that's mean, but it is kind of true.
I've tried, but I'm not always as confident as I look.
Oh, I see something. It's Paper every time he remembers he's not smart.
Jerk! You are a jerk.
Come on! All right. Well, none of us saw it, but the answer is, in the very first shot, the movie audience had duplicates of characters.
Oh, yeah.
I see it now.
Oh, Tom the Chocolate Guy, I like him.
Hey, why don't we wrap this up by going around and saying who our favorite SpongeBob character is? I'll go first. I like SpongeBob because he's sweet like me.
I like Mr. Krabs because he's selfish like me.
I like Ted. You know, Ted. He lives in the woods and he has a parrot.
You've never seen SpongeBob, have you?
Fine. I haven't. You know why, though? Because I'm an intellectual, and you two are book-hating Philistines who waste their time watching a sponge in geometric pants blow bubbles in a helmet.
Oh, 100% Squidward.
He'd like Squidward.
Welcome to the grand opening of the Krusty Krab of the High Seas.
Was that a new clip of SpongeBob SquarePants?
Are we gonna play more of those?
Can life get any better than this? And that's how you entice an audience.
Hey there, YouTube. I'm Rob.
I'm Paper.
And I'm Scissors. And today's episode is brought to you by Frank's Tangled Wires.
What the heck is this?
I got us a sponsor. At Frank's, we send tangled wires right to your home so you can untangle them anytime.
And this is something people pay for?
Have you ever been bored at the beach and you're thinking, man, I wish I had some wires to untangle?
Literally never.
Well, call Frank's today at 1-800-BIG-SCAM.
It spells big scam?
All right, moving on. You guys are in for a treat today because we're going to be reacting to brand new clips of SpongeBob SquarePants.
In this first clip, SpongeBob gets a dangerous new job.
Where will I be working, Mr. Krabs?
You'll be working right here. At the
No thanks. One place is too tough for me.
I like the message here, that you can still be a terrifying tough guy and have braces.
Very progressive.
I gotta figure out how to do that with my face.
Like a tough guy.
Whoa! Cool.
I like that little guy. Look at that little guy.
Hold on. That is the coolest tattoo ever. If I got a tattoo, I'd get one like that. How about you guys?
I'd get a tattoo that would absorb the blow of your tattoo because I know you would use it on me.
Oh, totally.
I'd get a tattoo of us hugging that says, I love my friend.
Aww.
Now I feel like a jerk.
By the way, did you guys pay me back for groceries this week?
Rock, now's not the time.
Is he wearing a sweater?
Yeah, kind of a preppy sweater, too.
I like the message here, that you can still be a terrifying tough guy and wear preppy sweaters. That looked awesome!
It did look awesome, Rock. Almost as awesome as Frank's Tangled Wires. Now, you might have heard that Frank's got into some hot water this year when it accidentally mailed tangled snakes instead of tangled wires.
How could that happen?
But we assure you that that was a minor factory error that only happened on average every 3 out of 5 times.
That's so many times!
So call Frank's today. Frank's, you won't get snakes, probably.
Okay, we have to move on. Let's play our next SpongeBob clip.
Hold on. How can the mailman sweat underwater? That doesn't make sense.
Paper? We're a talking rock, paper, and scissors. Can you suspend disbelief for 1 minute?
I'm having a hard time reacting to this video, because I just want to watch.
I know. I also feel a weird pressure to be on.
Scissors, this isn't your stand-up special. Just watch the clip.
I tried that with scissors once to see if it'd make them bigger.
Really? What happened?
Rock just blew into my hair. It was very stupid.
That's quality reacting, guys.
Just relax and crash
your He's gonna come back again. He's gonna come back again. He's gonna come back again. All right, well, let's edit out that last one. The first two made me look cool.
That was a great clip.
It was. I just still can't believe I lost out on that role.
Wait, you auditioned for Patrick?
No, Patrick's house. The Rock.
That's a person?
Yeah. And I had a terrible audition. Rock, auditioning for the part of Patrick's house. I'd like to start by mentioning I cannot hold my breath underwater. I imagine that won't be an issue.
Next!
Okay, it's time for our next brand new SpongeBob clip. In this one, Mr. Krabs is out for a peaceful bike ride with Mrs. Puff.
He has helmets on his eyes.
Wait, are they dating?
I know no one asked me, but she is out of his league.
Strongly disagree. We will talk about this later.
Squidward's life is terrible.
Okay.
I like the message here, that reading leads to pain.
That's certainly not the message.
Scissors, are you on social media?
Sorry, my attention span is trash. Okay, we have one more clip to show you guys, but before we do, we have a celebrity guest with a very special message.
Hi, I'm famous SpongeBob character, Patrick Starr. You know what I was thinking the last time I had an adventure with SpongeBob? Man, this is boring. I wish I had some Frank's Tangle Wires.
Oh, I'm so sick of this.
I don't even care if it stinks. I won't sue, and neither should you.
Scissors.
Fine.
It's time for our final brand new SpongeBob clip, and this one features Sandy Cheeks.
Her full name is Sandy Cheeks?
Yeah.
Like a butt with sand on it?
I guess so.
Everything in SpongeBob is butts. It takes place in Bikini Bottom. There was that time SpongeBob ripped his pants and you saw his butt. Patrick's house looks like one half of a butt.
That's a stretch.
At the Krusty Krab, they eat juicy patties. That's what people call their butt.
No, they don't.
Yes, they do. Like, look at my juicy patties.
Okay, it's time to play the clip.
Drop in.
Check it out! I sized up a new invention. I call it the anthropomorphizer.
Hold on. She makes inventions too?
Yeah. Do you feel threatened?
No.
Paper!
Turn the clip back on!
Fine, fine.
Hey, Paper, how does it feel to watch someone make an invention that actually works?
Oh, I don't know, Scissors. How does it feel to watch someone like SpongeBob who actually has a job?
Guys, you're talking over the entire clip.
You can deck the farm on it.
Even a Krabby Patty.
That also looks like a butt.
Paper!
My goodness.
Yep, I reckon so.
Whoa.
Hey, Paper, how do you think Sandy's invention works?
Huh? Well, it's mostly engineering and chemistry. Although I will say that you couldn't really make an anthropomorphizer with wood and leaves.
How would you do it?
Me?
Yeah, Paper, you're the inventor. How would you build one? And keep in mind that millions of viewers will hear your answer.
Well, I'd say that, the first thing I'd do is, get some Frank's Tangled Wires.
Here we go.
Come on.
Are you in a bind and need to change the subject? Frank's Tangled Wires. Now on sale for $14,000? Scissors, what is this company?
Frank's Tangled Wires, the leading brand of tangled wires.
There's more than one?
Nice. It's like most fast food. It goes in and out of you real quick.
Oh, hey, everyone. Rock, paper, scissors here.
And today we'll be reacting to the weirdest Krabby Patties from SpongeBob SquarePants.
And we'll be doing it with our special guest, Pencil! Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, yes, there's no need to dance.
She's making a real entrance out of this.
Woo! Work it, girl.
Thanks for having me, guys. I'm so excited to be here. And I brought a big jar of peppers.
What?
Why did you?
Well, as a scientist, I did a bunch of research. And in the most popular React videos, there's a punishment for doing something wrong. So if we do something wrong, we can eat these crazy hot peppers.
Well, I don't think the audience wants us to punish ourselves.
That's where you're wrong, Rock. If there's anything I know about people online, they are not nice.
Okay, we're gonna nix the peppers and play our first Krabby Patty video.
It's just a little old Krabby Patty smothered in jellyfish jelly.
Yeah, that looks good.
Can I try some?
Sure.
Hold on.
I hear music.
I've got to tell someone about this. Hey, all you people.
Wouldn't it be funny if this song was just to tell people how gross it is? Like, hey, all you people, this patty's awful.
Yeah, I just had a sandwich. No ordinary sandwich. A sandwich filled with jellyfish jelly.
So, what do we think? Would you eat it?
If food gets someone to burst into song, absolutely.
Agree.
I ate a pepper.
What?
Oh, it's so hot. Oh, man. can.
Ansel, why would you do that?
I'm just trying to... Oh! Get us views! Ah, it is burning my entire body!
Do you need
help? No, don't let me come down from it! It'll be less funny! Ah! Ah! Oh! Okay. Okay, I'm good.
All right, I guess let's move on to our next weird Krabby Patty. We'll give it a watch and then say whether or not we'd eat it.
So far, so good.
Or not.
Oh my goodness! I almost forgot to flip that one.
Alright, the giant Krabby Patty waited for the joke.
Okay, that's
oh guys, by the way, I'm on an all pizza diet this week, so actually I wouldn't eat any of these.
You are ruining this game.
Easy boy, easy.
Tell another joke, it'll stop.
I thought I'd say this, but I gotta get out of this kitchen.
I'm not gonna eat it now. There's a stove in it.
You could just eat around it.
Have you ever bitten into a stove?
Have you? All right. Scissors is a no. Rock is a no. I'm gonna say...
I ate another pepper!
Again?
What? This one's even hotter!
Pencil, no one is asking you to do this!
No, we gotta escalate! Hotter peppers equal more... Oh! Comedy! Woo!
Please, Pencil! Woo. We're begging you to stop!
I'm good. The pain is actually starting to...
Should I call a doctor?
I ate a pepper too!
Come on!
I wasn't getting enough attention! I got worried Pencil was stealing the... This is the worst feeling in the world! Spotlight! God damn it! Peppers! I don't know why!
You think they're okay?
Oh, this unraveled so quickly. Why don't we go ahead and play another weird Krabby Patty video?
Hey, where are those weenies?
This is fun. I guess he has some weenie patties or something.
So, SpongeBob looks like he's really...
It's okay, Pencil. It's okay. I'll do the same thing. Oh, no, that was also stupid.
Okay, we're all back. Everyone has stopped throwing up, and I have locked up the peppers. Now, we're going to do a rapid-fire round. Scale of 1 to 10. Would you eat this Krabby Patty? Here's the first one.
I will give you these nature patties.
2.
3.
2.
10.
10?
I'm really hungry.
What? It's just an ordinary Krabby. Oh, my goodness!
1.
1.
1.
10.
Rock, come on!
Well, I'd take out the eyeball.
Well, okay. Last clip. Even though I already know Rock's score.
Why, that's the most diabolical Krabby Patty ever spawned.
I call it the Nasty Patty.
1.
1.
1.
3.
Finally.
Is how many I would order.
Ew.
Rock!
All right, we're gonna call it right there. Well, thanks for tuning in, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the...
I ate another pepper!
How?
Cigarette stash, baby!
I ate another two!
Scissors!
Me too!
Rock!
I told you I was hungry!
It's so pathetic!